Next one was regular and irregular verb. Okay. Can you see in the screen?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, the verbs which can be written in past form by adding ed. It is a regular verb. Okay. Example, wait plus ed is waited. But some of the verbs change completely into new words. Those verbs are irregular verbs. Okay.
Yes, कोई regular irregular बनने.
Ma'am. Yes, please. So the verbs which while changing into past form, the verbs which change completely, these are irregular verb.
Okay, are you understanding?
Can you see in the screen, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. You can check your answers. Now you can check your answers. Some of the verbs were given in the bracket. You had to divide it into regular verb and irregular verb. These are your answers. You check your answer. If your answer is wrong, you correct your answer in your book. Yes.
Why?
वाग लव मार्ग डॉग ठीक है सर
Game.
Hide so.
Did you see the answers?
Yes, ma'am.
All good. Yes, ma'am. Arogya. Arogya.
Yes, ma'am.
You want to say something?
Ma'am.
Yes.
Not, ma'am.
I'm not singing.
Yes, ma'am.
I want to say something.
Yes, ma'am.
You just raise your hand. Why are you raising hand?
Ma'am, 1 second.
Yes, please.
Ma'am,
make it fast.
We ma'am,
see our workbook also.
Ma'am.
Yes, please.
Ma'am. Ma'am, 1 second. Ma'am, I coming.
You can record also. Record the screen. It is one option to record the screen.
Ma'am.
Wow. How recording?
Now write it down very quickly in your book also.
Screenshot.
How to record it?
Screenshot, or you can write quickly and let's move to our workbook, okay?
Mama, I recording. Okay, Mama, I recording.
Let's see.
How to record?
Now get to the screenshot if you are doing it in your mobile.
Okay, done now.
If you are playing in your mobile, then you can do the screenshot of the screen.
Okay, ma'am.
Or you can quickly write in your book if you have book. Okay, now I'm stopping.
Ma'am, show us the previous one once again. Ma'am.
Yes, please.
Ma'am, show us the previous answer once again, ma'am.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Here you can see the animals and male and female.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Are we clear? Are all of you are clear about regular and irregular verb?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Have you done now?
Ma'am,
Elisa.
Please stop.
Elisa.
Male or female? They hide in now.
Elisa.
Baba.
Who is this? Vandana. Vandana Kukre, who is this? What's your name?
Mama.
This is Richard. This is Richard.
I am Dokal. I am Dokal. Have we done?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Once you see the next one also. Once have a look. And be very clear about regular and irregular verb.
Grammar for it. Okay, ma'am. Here I
Keep your speaker off. Speaker बंद रख ले. कब जाना ले?
Speaker off रख ले अरे.
Nobin Pandey. Keep your speaker off. Are on muting. Okay, now I'm stopping, okay? Stopping, I'm not sharing the screen. Have you done? All of you wrote the answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, do you have workbook? Let's see your workbook now, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
So, in your workbook,
yes, ma'am.
The chapter is Turtle Tale. In something, in something about turtle you've learned, okay? Do you know turtle or not?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes? Turtles are very slow. Do you know? Slowest animal maybe. Turtles are very slow animals. Some of the information about turtles are given here. Are you looking at the book?
Yes, ma'am.
You have the book with you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So in this chapter, we will learn something about turtles, the slowest animal. Okay. How they survive, what they do, how babies are born. Okay. How turtle babies are born, Some of the little information about turtles are given here. You can see there in your book. It is said that mother turtles, she lays egg. Turtles, they live in water, and they can sometimes they can come by the side of the river or by the side of the water also. Yeah. Are you listening?
Yes, ma'am.
So when mother turtle, she has to lay egg, she has to give birth. Okay, she doesn't lay egg in the river. She comes by the side of the river, and in the small hills by the side of the river, she gives birth to the eggs. Okay, mother turtle, she lay eggs. Okay, and these babies are hatched from the egg after 10 to 15 days. Okay, do you see the picture? Do you see the picture in the book?
Yes, yes, ma'am.
So in the picture, small babies, turtle. Yes, baby turtle, they are running towards river. Do you see?
Yes, ma'am.
The mother turtle, she lay egg far away from the river, and the babies, when babies come out. When the babies are hatched, they have to run towards the river. Okay? To save their life. Keep your speaker off, please. Do you know how the... Yes? So the baby turtle, the boy baby turtle or male baby turtle is born, and how the female baby turtle is born. Okay, let's see. One very interesting fact is given there. It is said that if the mother, means mother turtle, she lays egg in a sunny place where there is sun, where there is hot environment, okay, then the babies are females. Okay, are you understanding?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
If the weather is very sunny, if it is very hot, okay, the place where the eggs are, where if the eggs, they receive too much of sun, the babies, female turtle babies are born. Okay, but if the weather is cool and the eggs are in a very cool place and in a nice environment, then male baby turtle are born. Okay, very interesting fact, isn't it? Avisha. Avisha. Avisha Shrestha. Unmute first. First unmute your screen. Avisha. Unmute your screen first. You have to unmute.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Avisha Shrestha. Vinisha. I can't hear you. You have to unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you feeling lazy?
No, ma'am.
You seem to be lazy, huh? Be active in your class, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. All right, I know it is very difficult for you to understand like this, but only necessary information I'm giving you.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, the first thing you need to understand is mother turtle, she lay eggs by the side of the river, not in the river, okay? Not in the water, by the side of the water, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Next thing you need to understand is if the mother turtle, she lay egg in a sunny place where there is sun and hot environment, the female baby is born, female baby turtle is born, and if the environment is cool, cold, then male baby turtle is born. Okay? All right.
I have don't book.
I also not have book.
All right. Did you understand?
I have no book.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you understand what I said now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't have book also, it's all right.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now I'm muting all of you and I'm speaking for a while. So now in this chapter, we have learned that mother turtle, she lay eggs by the side of the river by making a hill. Okay. Then after, if the place is very sunny, very hot, then female baby turtle is born. And if the environment is very cold and cool, again, then cool boys, yes? Boys are cool, isn't it? Cool boys, male baby turtle is born. So, homework is to... I will post the homework in the messenger also. Do you see page number 3? In page number 3, you have word meanings. Okay. In page number 3, you have word meanings that you have to do. Okay. Try to make words and meanings. And tomorrow, remember, tomorrow we'll have grammar.
Yes, ma'am.
You have to bring your grammar book and we will have your grammar.
Yes, okay.
Ma'am, this is homework.
Yeah, this is homework. Make sentence. Very easy it is.
Ma'am, this is...
Make sentence, okay?
Ma'am, this is...
Page number 3. Do you understand page number 3?
Page number 3.
Page number 3 is homework. For those who don't have book, I will post
Ma'am, this.
And page number.
Page number 3.
This. Ma'am, this.
Then I have not book.
Tomorrow you will have your grammar and soon you will have a new... routine for your social study also. Okay, I will inform you in the group. I will post there. I will post the information when your social class will be there, when your grammar class will be there, and when your English first class will be there. Everything I will post in the group. You have to see there and get the information from there. And your homework is page number 3. But tomorrow we'll not see workbook. Tomorrow we'll see the grammar book only. Okay, grammar first chapter we'll study. And then you have to read once the chapter of workbook, okay? This turtle information about turtles, you have to read once. And this much for today, tomorrow grammar book, okay, everyone? Okay, understood everyone?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Tomorrow okay. Let's come with the grammar book.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, this was for today. Give a thumbs up.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.